my apologies to Bob McDill. I've held it all in work. God knows I've tried. It's an awful awakening in a country boy's eyes. Looking hair on my shoulders, age in my eyes. Amanda, pride of my life. Now fate should have made you a gentleman's wife. Amanda, pride of my life. Measure of people who don't understand pleasures of life in a hillbilly man. I got my first guitar when I was 14. Now I'm over 60, I'm still